beautiful, esta bella, esta beautifula,
esta guapa.
Okay, so right now we are live. Okay.
Si,
señor. Can I say the song words?
Should I practice?
Students. There's also a STEM component to this festival in room 212. There. I'm waiting for my next line. Please let the pigeons loose. I'm in the house. She's like, I don't sound like that, do I? No, you don't.
Hello,
hey, don't sit that way. Don't sit that way, gangster.
Hello, welcome to Crestwood's Festival of the Arts. Today is a celebration of all the incredible arts endeavors that happen at the school every single day. We have everything from grade 9, 10 band to grade 11, 12 drama ISB monologues on display for you tonight. Hey, William, what's up? As well as stunning artwork from many different students. There's also a STEM component to this festival. In room 212.
Look, Maurizio, listen, come.
10 out of 10.
Oh, yeah, remember, like, in this morning when I was like, Give me three.
Questions.
Give me
cars?
Yeah, I know, because I need to get used to the music.
Trust me.
This?
Yeah,
me too. I'm
first.
You're gonna be doing
after.
Bye, man.
On the
time.
You have time you put yourself in, Cole.
I put myself on the first.
What did you sing in the morning?
Instead of reading that.
Is it a boy, a slave of.
Well, you're gonna. Hey, you can guys do.
These two parts.
Because I have to leave, like.
Basking real glory.
So why don't you start and then you're gonna
start? I have to leave at 7:42, so I can start and do the middle one.
Yeah, okay. Makes sense?
Yeah.
Because listen,
yeah.
Listen, the lyrics.
Listen,
the
lyrics.
Listen, the lyrics is that. And our rules is
so this is the camera?
Listen.
So main camera.
Oh, I got it.
This main camera. Out. Always look at the one.
This
one white is like out.
And that's the problem right now. I am mixing all these words together, it doesn't make sense. I mix
green,
ignorant, with insolent.
Okay, good.
Yes, it is.
No,
I know I will be.
MC Eleanor.
Basically, when you're coming
from
like a transition, actually, maybe name it
MC Eleanor and coming strong.
Transition, right?
Oh, yeah, she should have.
Do I look pretty?
Yes,
she does not. She looks elegant.
She is elegant.
She
should be more
in jeans. Jeans. Elegant. Is it mom?
Yeah, it's
mother.
Mom.
It's very, she is elegant, but she should be more elegant.
Yeah, I'm not good enough.
Spoken like a true mother.
No, she's perfect.
No. A mom
perfect,
always
but
wants,
not good enough.
A mom always wants your best. If she's telling you that, because she knows you're perfect, but she wants you more perfect.
Yeah. I don't think that's possible.
When people
possible.
Are looking at you, they're looking at your parents.
I don't think that's possible.
Look at that. That's what my dad was saying. When people, my dad was always telling me, when people are looking at you, they're not looking at you. They're looking at your father.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's what my mom said.
Yeah. Like my
this is what I was saying.
Yeah.
Whatever you do, don't shame me.
Yeah, that's what my mom said.
You see?
Said.
Don't be you and your mom.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Is there a soft time we should put out the doors? Because in Cuba, I'm going to say, Jerry, you didn't have any
Russian. Because this makes me look fat.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it does. It actually does.
What fat?
This looks better. Doesn't this make
no,
you look
that
less?
Looks really not nice. You just sit up.
It doesn't look natural.
Yes, or two.
This is what I was going
to
do.
Yeah, to do that.
But I thought it made me look bad.
Okay, so the pan is here. Okay,
the
so pan is here. Is that one?
Yeah.
And then we got this. Upstairs, we got to record it to this one. Basically, so okay, now we're gonna go to, to the senior brass ensemble.
Okay.
And you can sit in here 6:45.
That's what I look like.
Yeah,
so
yeah, cool. I had
you
here for this one, right?
Computer,
so I understood that you're gonna be doing
like.
This part over here. I thought you're gonna be doing this part over here.
I'll do that part.
Yeah, is it okay? Are
yeah,
you okay
yeah, 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 it's fine. I practiced both in many ways.
Oh my gosh, I wish you didn't have some jeans.
What happens?
Oh my god, it doesn't matter.
Okay. So,
yeah.
When you do
that,
you
see
this Stepanian.
So,
basically, it's a Stepanian.
It's just Stepanian.
So, at this point, you can make feedback. Okay, we can just move to transition and then we're gonna go back to here. Okay? So, cameraman is gonna be here. 7:15.
So, he's not.
that's going to be the cool talking. Then from here,
right,
to the gym.
Yeah,
which is
I
don't
know.
Johnson. Make sense? Then you heal back into here. Okay? Because actually, we're going to be in CRM performing.
Yes.
I'm not
going to
say
like
this real
thing.
You're
slouching.
You're
slouching.
You're not supposed to
come
here.
You're back straight.
Why? With the same green screen?
Yeah. Makes sense? So then what we should do is when they're playing here, basically we're just going
to
cover here. Okay? Right?
Let's try.
Okay, so you're there. Okay, I'm going to go upstairs and we'll make sure that. That the first part is working. This is the lobby, right?
Yeah, that's
so you're gonna check what's happening in here. Okay, once that you feel that everybody is kind of like ready.
Oh my
god, it's going okay, makes sense?
They're not ready by the time she's finished, should I just put it on?
You put the
whatever.
You put
the just wait, by the time I'm finished,
yeah.
There's gonna be like a break and then I'm gonna come in with the thing like in 10 minutes, right?
Yes.
Yeah, because I need to like put that in the teleprompter as well.
What do you mean?
Like
so you introduce it like oh, you're gonna basically now
go
into
this. It goes 6:45, everyone goes to the lobby, and then 6:55 they do their thing, and then I talk about Crestwood.
Yeah. Okay, so you can see now, okay, we're gonna stop.
I do.
Jennifer.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
We're gonna go live, okay?
Okay.
So we're gonna go live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bounce.
Hello and welcome to Crestwood's Festival of the Arts. Today is a celebration of all the incredible endeavors that happen at school every single day. We have everything from grade 9, 10 band to grade 11, 12 drama on display for you tonight, as well as many different things from different students. For example, there's a STEM component in room 227, the students' Lego battle balls are being displayed, and there's augmented reality in room 101. Today we're going to hear from the senior ensemble led by Mr. Joel, who have been practicing for a long time to give you this amazing performance. So they're going to be performing St. Anthony's Chorale, so please join us in the main lobby for the senior brass ensemble. Am I off? That went too fast. I didn't read half of the things I wrote there. Can someone like monitor that?
Can you slow that down?
Like,
yeah, I'll pull it. I have to watch.
Mr. Johnstone was meant to stay there and slow it down. Like, I didn't read half
really,
of that stuff.
That was really fast. Like, no, I'm not.
It looked fast.
Do
that was standing
you,
right.
Do you like to be like a
I just
politician?
Need to fix one thing first.
But you're really gifted.
Thank you.
Like, you don't feel
I
nervous.
Literally had to make up half of that.
Yeah.
You don't
feel
nervous
when you speak, like, in public.
Okay, then I go at
6:30. It was not working.
He's
going to
be running around like in.
Okay. What's it in? Do you know the program it's in?
I know.
Okay, I'm going to stay with you when you're doing it, and I'll have it slow, because it was like at the top, and
it was
wasn't
so
running.
Fast, like, I even
it's not meant to look like that. I know how to do it, don't worry.
If you know how to do it, then you can fix it.
Do you want to see how it's
do you know, does anyone? I'm going to switch to your thing now.
Yeah, okay.
Mr. Johnstone, it went fast, and I didn't read half of the things I wrote.
Okay, so.
I'm just putting his thing in now.
Okay, so then remember, you're gonna put it back to 1.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did she turn off her camera?
I don't know, I'm gonna check.
Because it's not, it's frozen.
Is it default 2?
Yeah.
Do I look fat or do I look fine?
You look fine.
Oh, I hate saying we're still in science class. Mr. Pods.
We can use the piano?
No.
Yeah,
you can now.
the light.
Yeah, but since we need the light.
Okay, we're practicing.
How long?
You have until 6:55.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
actually pee my pants. It's 45 now.
Really?
So
start with this one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move over.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the chair. Because you want me to move my stuff?
Can I put that in here?
Actually, no. I like the mouse.
How are you?
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. You need that. That's like,
yeah,
when you
that's
think
the,
of,
I mean, the
actually, the junior stand there.
Well, we'll good. You stay there enough. We don't want to overlap.
You
should have come and sung with them.
I have to do my speech. I don't even know it.
It's 6:47. Thank you.
all.
And welcome to Crestwood Free Festival of the Arts. The group you see before you is the Senior Brass Quartet. Myself, Mr. Joel, Joe Ren, and Hao Jiang on trumpet, and Kristen Nijemski on baritone. We'd like to invite all of you now to proceed to the gymnasium for the opening of the evening.
Gymnasium is great. Anything in there as well?
Yeah.
We can have everyone make their way to the gymnasium and start in the evening.
Again, put it like full speed in there. Okay, ready.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you so much to the Senior Brass Ensemble for that terrific performance. I would like to remind the audience to hashtag any pictures or videos you take of tonight with hashtag Crestwood Learns. On this hashtag, we have an array of important moments and achievements that occur at Crestwood, which can be browsed through on both Twitter and Instagram. Feel free to add them tonight by using the hashtag when posting about this wonderful event. At the lobby, please make use of the photo booth available, which has the hashtag incorporated in its design. Now, we are moving live to the gym for the Senior Jazz Band performance, led by Mr. Fong, who have been practicing since the beginning of the year to create this set. So please, join them in the gym to listen in on this amazing performance.
more hands and activities, more music, more art, and more robotics. It's full of full upgrades. I'm still out of breath, one second. Of course, none of these could have happened without you. Having you here tonight is what this evening come alive. Sorry, I ran all the way from upstairs all the way down. Maps placed around the school that will help you find the different rooms and events. Just follow the color-coded tape on the floor. As well, you'll be able to find knowledge about CPC students who can direct you. That's wrong. You find knowledgeable CPC students who can direct you to where it is you want to be. Or if you're feeling a little more independent, use your smart device to view the schedule and download the Zapper app, which will let you be even more involved in tonight's event.
Tonight, with the help of Ms. Belanger and the grade 12 art class, we are creating a community painting that will grace one of our walls. That means we'd like everyone here tonight to come and be a part of our painting. If the idea of painting intimidates you, a simple dot of paint is all you need to do. Or if you can't wait to jump in and find your inner Van Gogh, we have a sunflower waiting to be created. All of this is happening in room 111. Also, we had a late but very exciting addition to the schedule tonight. At 7:15, Lucy Cutherson and Sierra Little are reuniting for another amazing duet. If you have not yet heard them, this is one performance not to miss. No offense, Mr. Pong.
So without further ado, we want to introduce Mr. Fong and the Senior Jazz Band. This group is truly at the top of their game, and fun fact, they recently traveled to Nashville where them and the rest of the senior band got to record an album. How awesome is that? Mr. Fong and the Senior Jazz Band, everyone.
Thank you.
You guys can be live in 5, everyone quiet please, 4, 3, 2, 1, on.
Thank you so much, Senior Jazz Band, for that fabulous performance. I particularly love the rendition of Africa. On the topic of renditions, we have Sierra and Lucy performing a song for us on the live TV right now. So without further ado, welcome Sierra and Lucy for their covers of Let Her Go and Million Reasons.
How are you?
Three, two, one.
Thank you, Sierra and Lucy, for that moving performance. Now it's time to move to the Learning Commons for grade 9-10 music performance, led by Mr. Fong. So everybody, please join us in the Learning Commons for the grade 9-10 performance.
You also can go to the grade 10's drama performance.
Think of a haunting love story, a masked man and the cavaliers, Phantom of the Opera. It's sometimes operatic in style, but maintains the form and structure of a musical throughout. We are sure you will be poured into the story, but the band lives through the most the reverse course of this classic is the song, Phantom of the Opera. All I ask of you, and this is of you. Jersey Boys tell the story of Frankie Valli and Four Seasons. Did you know that both of Broadway show and record albums were award-winning picks? The music waves a biography of the Four Seasons' rise, the tough times and personal clashes, and the ultimate trophy of a group of friends whose music became the symbolic of a generation. They're ready to be swept away from the basic life, walk like a man, big girls don't cry, and rush off. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. other parts of the school, whatever else is going on. Enjoy.
Really, really enjoyable.
So if you get the
Nicholas!
Make it both.
Come
on, Nicholas!
Hey,
sir.
Come on, Nick.
Give me some flour in there.
Yeah.
He said Richard
Vidal.
Because George is
the meeting.
Is Bradley going to be in your frame?
Right now, like, no one's going to break us off.
Hey guys, you have a lot for 5 seconds, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you, Grade 9 10 Ensemble, for that performance. Now we're moving to Crestwood Voices, led by Mr. Joel, who are going to be singing Phantom of the Opera medley for us. Please join us in welcoming Crestwood Voices.
Okay,
go on,
transition.
Camera 2.
And camera 2 on.
I'm still hoping for 2 more choir members to come from other places in the building. So, 60 seconds. And you're going
to
substitute?
You're not supposed
the
to
altar
start
part?
Seven.
Huh?
7 seconds.
Yes, well, there you are.
Transition.
They're friendly than I would be.
Right now, perfect.
Well, I'm learning because
you guys remember how there's a bottom, like, okay, I can finish that up. Here, I'll finish this up.
Very happy that you did that.
I
can
finish.
So, you know what it was.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
That's your performance.
Yeah, it is.
We are going to change in the bottom right corner, any of the bottom corners.
The group in front of you is Crestwood Voices, our staff and student choir, under the leadership of Mr. Drell and accompanied by Jen Corbin. Over the year, Mr. Drell leads the group through a variety of repertoire from diverse styles and time periods, but sometimes he just listens to what the students want to sing. This spring, many of them wanted to sing the Phantom of the Opera, so the group has prepared a selection from a medley of music from that musical written by Andrew Lloyd Webber and the lyrics by Tim Rice. You will hear Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again, Think of Me, Angel of Music, and I'll Ask You. We hope that you are swept away by the power and passion. Ladies and gentlemen, Crestwood Voices, and as my friend wanted me to say, featuring Georgia Garner.
Oh!
winter, sharing my triumph.
Come into our ears, speak, I listen, stay by my side, guide me. Into my soul, what's weak, forgive me, enter at last, Master.
Flattering child, you shall know me, see what in shadow I hide. Look at your face in the mirror.
We'll be going to share their music in other times and other places. Georgia Gardner. Brand new to us this term, but already greatly beloved, Greg Kwan. New to the school and to the choir this year, Claire Chang. And finally, greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated, our accompanist of the past 3 years, Jennifer Yang. All right, so now we have like four different places to go, and you've got lots of places you can go. The grade 11 and 12 band will be up in the Learning Commons. The rock band will be in the gym. Grade 9, 11, and 12 monologues right across the hallway. And many, many more. So enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you.
Bennett.
Thank you. joining. Come on.
Okay, so license for license. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good evening, everyone. we're pleased to be your host for tonight. I'm Sam.
And I'm Lindsay.
You're in for an amazing treat. Mr. Fong and the senior jazz band have been working on a fantastic assortment for you tonight that will sure to tickle your ears and get your feet tapping. You might even need to dance along.
Verses, rhythmic and bold, Middle Eastern moments, colorful orchestration, and a stunning musical chase combined with exotic numbering you'll be proud to program. Verses, the Greek word for Persia, also includes a gorgeous oboe solo, cross cue for flute, as well as some French horn marks your players will dig into. Pay very close attention to this one.
Future is this fun medley with non-stop excitement, composed of an upbeat tempo, soulful hits, I Can't Turn You Loose, Soulful Man, Soul Finger, Everybody Needs Someone to Love. This is a piece you can't help but love. The Blue Brothers Revenue is a band piece for the year.
sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
night comes to a close, we thank everyone who is watching, as well as all the performers, students, teachers, and parents who went into making this night such a success. After seeing your year's work come to the end, all you can feel is a significant satisfaction at the closure of such amazing artists at work. Now, we will move to our final performance of the junior jazz band who has slaved away to create such a masterpiece for us.
还有吗？还有，好，走开。